A woman has died after a fire inside a South Chicago apartment building. The fire broke out in the 8th floor apartment here near 91st in South Chicago last night. First responders rushed a 64-year-old man and a woman to the hospital in critical condition. The woman later died from her injuries. Investigators believe the fire was started by careless use of smoking materials.